Another one. How's it going? Nice.
Huh.
go!
Another one, fight! Another one bites the dust. Another one bites. Just want some. Let's go. Another one bites the dust.
I'm cooking your favorite stew. It'll be ready any minute now. You'll be desperate to stuff your face as always, I'm sure. Well, set the table and I'll just give it a last little stir.
Ah! Who are you? And what are you doing in my house? Nonsense are you talking? My boy is 6 years old. Who do you think you are, waltzing in here and claiming to be someone you're not? Whoever you are, I want you out of my house this instant. Don't make me say it twice.
Right. Oh, wait. Right, I get it. That's not your name. You mean you're looking for him, right? He went to look for Chalky. Come on, follow me.
Hey, Grandad, can I borrow your ladder? The wind blew Gemma's scarf off and now it's stuck up a tree.
Well, we can't be having that now, can we? Let me go and find it for you.
We don't need the ladder anymore. That nice man over there got my headscarf down for me. He said he was looking for you. Is he a friend of yours?
Nope. I've never even seen him before.
I think it might be me he's looking for, you know. Why don't you two run along and play and leave us grown-ups to talk?
All right.
Well. It's you, isn't it? I knew it. I've known you since you were a baby, after all. I knew it was you right away. But you don't look too happy, my lad. Care to tell your old granddad what's on your mind? I see. So, you're from a future where I'm no longer around. Well. King Carnelian went and threw you in the dungeon. And to think I trusted that he'd do right by you. If I'd known how things were going to turn out, I would have told you everything instead of hiding the truth from you for all those years. But you don't have time to be listening to an old man's regrets. If you head east out of the village, you'll come to Cobblestone Falls, as you know. Go there and dig in front of the three-sided rock. Got that? The three-sided rock at Cobblestone Falls. You'll know the one I mean. Oh, but what a fine figure of a man you've become. I'm so glad I got to see you all grown up. You'll be good now, lad. Don't waste your time bearing grudges. Live life with love in your heart. Always saw me right. Bye now.
Thanks for getting Gemma's headscarf back for her. Come back and play any time you like. It's ages till I gotta go home. What should we play now?
Well, we could play,
Are you okay? I lost you for a minute there.
Not surprising, I guess. I can't believe they do this. And just because you grew up here? What kind of animals are they? Jasper and his goons must have ridden straight here after you got thrown in the dungeons and torched the place. Hey, just now, when you zoned out, the mark on your hand was glowing, and so was the root wrapped around that tree. Was it another one of those visions? Wow. So you went back in time and spoke with your granddad and yourself? That is seriously weird. Must have been the root here. It must have the power to show you the past. Well, if what your granddad told you was right, then we need to head over to Cobblestone Falls. Where did you say it was? East of the village? Listen, I know this can't be easy, but hanging around here isn't going to do anybody any good. Come on,